So maybe that don't count.
That guy gave you all that fight. Run, but I think he just gave him one. It's a shaker, guys. Leave it alone. Leave it alone.
Little baby. Lose on one. Nice keeper. Well, guys, today we got Chango, Lewis.
Yeah, first keeper of the boat.
We got a little choppy out today. Here, but kind of choppy this morning, but it's going to get better.
Just keep a good eye on your rod, on your rod tip, because it's choppy and it's hard to actually take a bite.
11 o'clock, it's kind of slow out here still. We've only got one halibut, 24 inch. Lewis has one halibut. This showing for Lou. That'll be his second one, if it's a keeper. Baby. It's 12 o'clock, just one fish. But we got our ceviche, halibut ceviche. I usually put cilantro, onions, and cucumber, and the serrano peppers. If it doesn't have that kick, it's not a good ceviche.
Is not a keeper?
Oh yeah, it's a keeper. Keeper,
though. Watch the camera, dude.
That's two.
Two in the box.
Two in the box. Quick update, it's 1:40. It's been slow out here. Lewis has one. I have one. Chango hasn't caught any, but slow out here, so hopefully it changes. Start catching some more. We're drifting back to the marina. We're calling it a day. So far, two keepers.
Chango,
it's all good, baby.
How was your day?
All good.
How many fish you catch?
Zero.
Nada tostada. Good.
Yeah, it was a good day.
Ceviche was good.
And we had fun.
22 and three quarters, baby.
22 and three quarters,
nothing
yeah.
Big, but it's still a keeper.
Yeah, we're gonna get technical. It was 22 and three quarters. You know, two is better than none.
All right, guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for watching. It's all good fishing.